Although it has been a little different that EG has been giving RTZ more of these like late game carries and having him carry the game as opposed to what you're used to doing, which is kind of like RTZ, you play Venomancer, and then he's like, okay, for the boys, and then
for Sumail, the boys.
Sumail is gonna try to style on everybody else with whatever they get.